Yes, I'm sorry, but this I'm going to visit the Citadel.
Four.
Listen and read.
Frank and I are going on vacation this summer. First, they are going to visit Harlem Lake.
All right, stop.
They are going to stay with the uncle and aunt.
Can you give it to me? The first three are done.
Yes.
You. Next, we'll get to you soon. Now, go get this. Thanks. Number what?
Why are you going to do this summer vacation?
Summer vacation? Yes, very good. And number two?
I am going to visit her.
Yes, I am going to visit her. Dada, the time for you.
We're just going with my eyes.
So number three, you told what? You're right, what?
I'm going to stay with my aunt and uncle.
I'm going to stay with my aunt and uncle. And number five?
Four.
And number six? You?
I'm going to visit the city.
Yes. I'm going to visit the city there. Okay. Now, whole class, read this to me.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to visit the cemetery.
Now, do you want to play a game?
Yes!
Yes, so we have a game then.
With the lovely numbers!
Okay. Now, after you hear the 1, 2, 3, and go. After go, you rest your hand to get the check for your group. Are you ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Go.
We have. Go. Yes, Emma. You choose number. Which number you choose? Number 4. Read and answer this for me.
How long is she going to stay? She's going to stay for a week.
For a week? Are you sure the answer? Yes, very good. So, 1 point for group one. Go! You.
I choose number 7.
Number 7. So, she's making plan for?
Visit her.
She's
making plan for
summer.
Summer vacation.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Summer.
Yes.
Okay, good. Now, summer vacation. So 1 point for you. Group.
Three.
2, 3. Go. Yes.
Oh, I just number 5.
Number 5.
Number 2.
Number 2.
going to visit, but she going to visit the Citadel.
Citadel? Remember to do your homework. Okay, goodbye, bye.